Betty the Bluebird. Betty the Bluebird flies to the zoo. Betty sings to the lions. Betty sings to the apes. Betty sings to the fish. Betty sings to the owls. Betty sits on a tree. Betty sings to all of her new friends. Betty's new friends sing to her, too. Bug and Duck. Bug and Duck are best friends. Bug jumps high. Duck runs fast. They play in the mud. For fun, Duck plays the drum. Bug likes to hum. Bug and Duck have fun in the sun.
Cindy goes to school. The golden sun rose and birds started chirping on the trees. Mommy Rabbit called, "Wake up, Cindy. It's time for school." Cindy dressed up quickly and got ready for school. Cindy boarded the school bus and went to school with her friends. In the classroom, the teacher taught ABCs. The bell rang. Hooray! It was time for the pool. Cindy jumped in the pool, and so did Bobby the cat and Nick the pig. After a busy day, Cindy came back from school. Mommy hugged her tight and asked about her day at school. While having food, Cindy told Mommy all about her fun day. Emma's emotional day. Emma's mom hugged her and said, "Good morning, dear. I love you." Emma felt loved. Emma sat down to play, but her favorite toy was broken. Emma felt sad. Emma went to grab a cookie, but her brother had eaten them all. Emma felt angry. Emma's mom gave her a cone of ice cream. Emma felt better. Emma felt happy. Emma had nothing to do, so she lay on the floor. Emma felt bored. Emma went to the park. She sat down on a bench. Emma felt calm. Emma saw some kids playing, but she didn't know how to join them. Emma felt nervous.
"Do you want to play with us?"
the kids asked. Emma jumped with joy. Emma felt excited. They passed the ball to Emma. Emma kicked the ball very high. Emma was surprised. Emma waved them goodbye. Emma walked back home. Emma felt content. Freddy's feelings. Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. How do you feel?
I feel proud.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. What feeling is it now?
I feel shy.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. How do you feel?
Ah, I feel hungry.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. What feeling is it now?
I feel thirsty.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. How do you feel?
I feel hot.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. What feeling is it now?
I feel cold.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. How do you feel?
I feel lively.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. What feeling is it now?
I feel tired.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. How do you feel?
I feel, curious.
Hi, Freddy, dear Freddy. What feeling is it now?
I feel scared.
Gog the dog. Gog the dog went for a jog. Bird said, "Hi," from the treetop. Gog said, "Hey," with a nod. On the way was a big log. Hop, 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 he went over the log. But Gog fell into a bog. Gog got out using a rod. The bird said, "Good job." Peter the Penguin's Red Ball. Peter the Penguin can't find his red ball. Peter looks for the ball in the lake. Peter looks for the ball in the snow. Peter looks for the ball under his bed. He cannot find the ball. Peter is hungry, so he wants a cookie. Peter finds his red ball in the cookie jar. Penny and the garden. Penny is in the garden. Penny picks a rose. Penny picks a tulip. Penny picks a daisy. Penny ties them with a bow. Penny gives them to her grandma. Penny's grandma gives her a big hug. Peter the Penguin. Peter the Penguin wants to play. Peter slides down the hill. Peter lands in the water with a splash. He swims in the cold water with his friends. Peter the Penguin plays with the seals. He plays with the giant whales. Peter plays all day with his friends. After a long day, Peter the Penguin goes home for dinner. Pick and pack. Pick is a small red kite. Pick flies up in the sky. Pick meets Pack, the big blue kite. Pack holds Pick's hand. They fly together in the sky. Their strings get tangled. They land safely on a tree.